the PE department.
It's time for workouts in the hot sun with your host, Coach Canut.
Hello, kids. Coach Canut here with a little inspirational video for you. It's been 32 days of quarantine, and yes, I've eaten a lot of ice cream. So it's time for me to also get back into my workout routine. So I'm going to show you a few exercises that I'm going to be doing. If you want to do them in addition to whatever you're doing for physical activity, whether it be PE with Joe or your other activities, go ahead. Here's what I'm doing. Let's get our blood flowing and warm up before we do anything else. One of the things I like to do for warming up are jumping jacks. You know this one. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2.
What you talking about, lady?
Next, one of the things I like to do is what I call air boxing. Air boxing gets the body moving and the blood flowing. Keep your guard up. Jab, jab. Move around, dodge. One of the best exercises you can do is push-ups. Let's do a simple 10. Remember, keep your body straight while you're doing them, okay? Nothing should be hitting the ground, only the palm of your hands and your tippy toes.
But if you could do a lot, you should go down close to the floor. Your chin should be about an inch off the floor, and you should be able to knock out at least 5 of these. Okay? And if you could do more, you could do 10, do 4 sets of 10. You see?
Let's work out our lower body. Legs, glutes, squats. 1, 2.
I am going to go down to a seated position and up. Down to a seated position and up. You notice I am not going any further than a seated position.
You could also complement them with walking your dog.
Hi, boys and girls, this is Coach Arterburn. I just want to say how much I'm missing all of you. And even though we're not in class right now, I hope you're still continuing to be active. I'm being active right now with my dog, Bailey. We're going for a walk, and then we're going to do a little throw and catch. Stay healthy, be safe.
Hi everyone, so I'm actually doing what Coach Arterburn wants us to do, which is walk our dog, and here's Picasso.
Who let the dogs out?
Was nice, the party was bumping.
Hey-ya.
And everybody having a ball.
Hey-ya.
Until the fellas started name calling.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Okay, guys, I'm running. I'm running the bridge.
Stay hydrated, stay away from junk food. We'll see you soon with a new video.
This has been Workouts in the Hot Sun with Coach Canut. Brought to you by 4-Ply Toilet Paper. You never know what you got until you lose it.